Here is a way to control devices using the USB interface to an Android-based device. In this application we can control any of the 48 digital output pins, read from any of the 20 analog input pins, control any of the 14 PWM out pins. Should you need to extend this Android app to any specific use, you can get in touch with us. Shogini, the iPhone and Android app expert.